patience.
I have my best friend from college, and we don't speak sometimes for years, but when we get together, yes. It's like there's never no time.
Well, you know, I went to the mainland for 10 days to see my son, and I connected, I was in a spiritual group from 82 to 95, and I...